5425 La Pinta. This is the street. It's up here by 56 and Midhoffer. Roof looks okay. It's got some shingles that are loose, but as a whole, it looks all right. Fence backyard. Probably need to be power washed. He had a pool there. Get another shot of the roof. Take a look inside. Inside 5425 La Pinta. Hardwood floors. It's one of the bedrooms. Bedroom number two. This is the, what would be the master bedroom. Now this right here, the roof was leaking and he just never got that fixed. It was leaking about 4 years ago, he says. And it's fixed now. It's patched up, so, but that's still there, so that just needs to be fixed. Bathroom looks all right. Water's off. Flooring here looks okay. Probably need some new cabinets. They're just old. That's the backyard. Here's the garage. One car attached.